Senate leaders will be using a controversial procedure known as reconciliation that requires a simple 50-person majority and not the 60 required when the bill originally passed. Republicans are already promising to derail their efforts.
We're starting that right away. We, in fact, started it yesterday. Senator DeMint had a bill up right away, or a petition up right away, to repeal it.